Hey guys, so let's play Homescapes Level 1077 for the third time or fourth time. Okay, let's match these two. It should clear. Okay. Anyways, since there are two layouts in this level, we should try to complete the first layout in a minimum number of moves. That should be our first priority. Okay, we are done. I don't know, 15 moves is okay. I can see a rainbow ball, so we'll just match these two. Let's see what happens. Something good should happen. All right, so far so good. So okay, very well, we are done with the chains. So right now we are done fine with this level. It was an enjoyable level. It was challenging and we could do it without any booster or something, so I am happy. So here you go guys, level 1077 of Homescapes for you. That's all guys.